And welcome to Dirschwan Unboxes and Pokemon Spoofs. Got two Chilling Rain boosters, two Sword and Shield boosters, two promo cards, a binder, another binder, cards to put in the binder, deck protector sleeves, and some Yu-Gi-Oh cards because why not? Also DK. Him too. And the shrine will save him for last. Well, let's continue. So, first off, let's do the promo cards. They're easier. We got Duralong, 130. Metal Claw, 70. Steel Beam, 150. That's a lot of does 4 damage to, so I don't like Steel Beam. It takes a lot of energy and it does 4 damage to self. Metal Claw is not bad. It is a basic Pokemon though. It can really, if you pull this for one of your first Pokemon, you'll win. You'll win if you get Metal Claw going. Cyncobra evolves from Silcobra. They're both hollows, of course. They're both against Aprium, of course. Although they have both colors against up. 130, big sand cannon. Discard the top 6 cards of your deck. This deck does 60 damage for each energy card you discard this way. Oh, jeez. How about no? All you can do is just have a bunch of Silk Cobras and Sand Cobras and just a bunch of, and just have your entire deck be energy and looking for energy. Just be energy and looking for your cards, and then just, oh, that would suck. Have all 6 be 60 plus, that would suck. That'd be trolley though. That's a trolley deck. You can't really, this is not really good. That's not really a good thing to use as a normal card. Skullbash though is fine. Skullbash is much better than Steel Beam. It has less damage, but it requires 2 special energies, not just generics. But oh well. Got a binder. Come to me. Come to me. There we go. Oh, that's not good enough. Binder for big cards, by the way. Nice Sword Shield one. And my sister also got another one. Really nice binder for big cards. Back into your normal position. Deck sleeves, you have seen it. Pretty much. 60 of them for one deck. Oh, 65, so I'll take an extra. That's a really nice blue. That is a really nice blue. Too bad these don't come with any way so I can pour them online. But all. Show you one in person without the wrapping. There we go. That's really nice. Next up, let's get this out. Move our cards away. Now, I have one on order. It's just hold up because the Lapras Sea stuff is hold up. Card deck and whatever. But we can put these in there right now. Because Pikachu card. 40 AP, not 10. Thunder Drill, flip a coin. If Tails Pokemon does damage to itself, 30, that's not. Just use nah. For the health. But again, that was an old card. That was based on an old card, excuse me. That was based on an old card that back before the power creep. Oh, this is so satisfying. Find the brain nerd. Calendar. Nice little thing so you can keep track of the things. We're currently in. Oh, you're all supposed to have come out already. Interesting. Because I haven't. I don't think. Yeah, you gotta find some place to put that. Make a poster. This will be our backup in for right now anyway, because they were just hanging out in the spare pocket in the and they're hanging on the spare pocket of the main one, so no. Okay, do it in the correct. Okay, do it in the order they came out, because why not? I say these cards could be a bit more thick. And we almost have enough to play to have a whole deck. I mean, no energy, because the energies don't come this big, but whole deck to play Pokemon Light, which is a homebrew of this game that I made up based on school rules. So you don't have to use energy, because I didn't know how to play the game back in the day, and the energies don't give you that many energies to use in the booster packs. And we did end up with three of these dudes, because I got three just to get the promo card that time. Because that's all they had. That'd be the last one, trust me. Yes, this computer, yes, yes. Or not? Wait. I'll insert in a different order. Or not? Are they in a different order? We're gonna find out. Okay, you shoot the last one. I also got more than three. We might have more than three. How we have more than three? How did we end up with so many? Oh, yeah, finally someone different. Almost done. Okay, we do have a horn. I don't know, this is Senna. Wait. Yeah, this is Senna, my bad. We don't have Hoenn. Okay, we need to get Hoenn. He's pimple up, yes. That's actually a good card, too. And just flat out do more damage. That's all I want. For two things, the water types are pretty buff in this game. For that. Thank you. Might as well do the Yu-Gi-Oh cards first. Yu-Gi-Oh, I know. Now we don't need to collect this. Why can't amiibos do that? Just living cleanly. Just because I've been hanging out with Master Chief. Which was from one of the Yu-Gi-Oh! Game releases. Or the. the Yu-Gi-Oh! Game release. Okay. I have no idea what's going to go on, by the way. Really good art. Oh, this is nice. Okay. Actually. Do I have it on me to unbox 40 more cards? Probably not. Alright, that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna go heat. Maybe come back and unbox those boosters, but we'll see. Alright, that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching. Are they worth it? Yes! I have no idea about the poker. I don't know no idea about the Yu-Gi-Oh cards though, but yes, I would say. Oh, and also DK. Also DK. Yes, DK. Back it up. Its tie rotates. Really soft. Really nice. More sir collection. Yes, DK. Again, totally worth it. Thanks for watching, dude. Appreciate watching on this video. It means a lot to me. If you were checking out the rest of the stuff in the description below, such as Vegas Space Sports Channel, which includes Vegas Space Sports Channel as well, watching these videos and engaging content we produce by sharing fans for the list. Alright, that'd be it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I guess, see you! Thanks again!